boys get hooked up with these spook details. Monsters, raves, bodies.
Guys, we've made it. It's summer holidays. I can't wait to be with my best friends.
Mom, I made it.
And just have the best time in the world.
Yeah.
I'm eating peachy.
That's a nectarine.
Oh. Sunshine.
Guys, we're off the beach. We're going to Besan's Beach. It's originally a fisherman's village, and I think in more recent years it got a lot more popular with tourists. I mean, because the two pubs here, the Britannia and the Cricket Inn, we're one of them.
Emma's got a big bag filled classic, filled with rosé. And
we've got our free tag.
I'm not wearing a free tag, but I'm wearing a swimming costume. Real cozy up. Yeah.
Go on. She's holding on for dear life.
Run the last bit. Dictate what's going on then.
You and me?
Yeah.
Oh, hello. Oh, didn't see you there. So, I'm sure you just saw, but we just caught fish with our bare hands on the beach. I'm gonna cook them.
What
might
you?
Have a little sauna session first.
I hope you do.
To warm up. You've got scales on your face.
Glitter?
You've got scales.
You don't know.
No! Wait, they're still there.
Oh no, I'm ashamed. Yeah, we're gonna go back. It's not even that late.
Jazz has started my beer, yeah.
Nearly 5:30. We're four bottles down. Easy work.
That was too easy.
Okay, we'll update you. Bye!
I am. We're
getting in the sauna.
Getting in the sauna.
My
fingers
fucking stink of fish.
You
look like you're an
arm line.
Yourself.
That's why.
Oh.
I'm in a sauna, but Jasmine can't figure it out.
It's not going so well.
Is it getting hot? Do you have to put oil in it? Everyone over, just take his selfies. Like a little nose. Emma's making it. What are you making?
I'm making a scallop.
Guys, I
just
want to say for everyone that I won the roulette.
We're making a vlog of the weekend. It's and everyone filming is a video.
I know what a vlog is. I know what a vlog is.
Yeah, I'm just making sure I'm bold, okay?
We're gonna have like pizza and rosé.
Oh,
dance!
Yeah,
we
What are you most excited for this evening?
Tequila rosé, because apparently no one's ever had it, and I know it's...
So is it like, it's pink coloured?
It's like the cream, and it's tequila cream, and it's like strawberry.
I'm already feeling quite drunk, I'm not gonna lie. I'm feeling like an early bedtime.
Wow, honestly, dinner's there.
So
we literally caught these fishies in the ocean earlier. I say caught, they were flapping around and we took advantage.
They were flapping around.
The white bear we caught.
Okay. Okay, what's going on here? It looks like there are tequila shots going on.
There's a bucket.
So
it's super yum.
Pretty nice.
Different breakfast for others. Did you know that when you smile, you can feel it, but you can't see the beauty it brings? Oh.
Emma, you look like a model.
Really?
You look like a Jack Will.
Yeah, like straight out of the crew catalogue.
Sup, bloggers. We found a flamenco girl in B-sides. Right, guys, what do we. Did you see that butterfly? Did you know when butterflies flap their wings, they can feel it, but they can't see the beauty it brings?
That's just like me. Why does it say this?
Why does she look like that?
It does. Your phone doesn't go into it.
Wow.
Yeah, vlogging's gonna be hard, but just...
Guys. Are you well? Olivia.
This is not very B of us. B.
Elliot in Elliot energy.
We're going to.
To go for a pint in Dittersham.
So
Liv is sorting us out. Oh, go girl! Eve! But jump back in it!
We can just jump off from there.
Yeah, I think we're just moving their boards.
Is it too bad to go to the pub?
No, it's fine. It has got really big though. Look at, oh, it looks like you've pooed your pants because it's wet.
We just arrived at the ferry boat then. We just moored out of the boat over there. And then very cleverly squeezed us in the gap.
OMG.
What the
cabs?
Really?
Where did
it go? Is it
dying?
Oh,
cheers! Cheers! Everyone wait for the vlog. Round two.
Good.
How's everyone feeling?
Good. Super good now.
Yeah, full revival.
I got butchered again when we got in the car. And then now, full fresh.
We've sauned.
We've sauned.
We've showered. And we've put our best frocks on.
DJ hasn't brushed her teeth.
Have you still not brushed your teeth?
I did, actually.
Yeah, Emma, did. You liar. We're on our way back now, guys. Well, the weekend has not stopped, but we are on the road. It is the vlog. But we're going to go to Tottenham and do some charity shopping because that's what we do best. We'll give you a haul afterwards. China shopping.
It's here.
I got some dogs playing pool.
Nah, it's not funny. I've got pool.
I've got wind pool with my peaches.
Pool with peaches.
You're a wedding dress shopping.
Imagine an absolute killer bomb.
This is mine. This is someone's life. This is mine.
Oh my god, this is like the color of the
I like brown mushroom juice.
That's really freaking me out.
Ew. Is that balsam?
I don't think I like the curator.
I'm not sure the curator's for me.
I'm not having this.
Look at my free cake.
We've tried.
You missed my raspberry frangipane, which was actually...
Frangipane?
Real good. I'm just being my best.
Oh, Jasmine, show us what you bought.
Wait, Emma, show us that.
So number one, well it's two things, but they come together.
Small,
careful, don't.
Yeah,
don't drop them.
Sometimes some funky plates.
Woo!
Why wouldn't you come back?
Gorgeous.
I prefer this one, but I thought might as well get both. And then to top that all off, I got some porches playing pool.
Wow, it looks so cool. Right, give everyone a pooch. Who is everyone?
Me smoking. Emma pretending that she smokes but doesn't actually like it. Em's in her spectacles. Liv engaging in the game. And Emily Barkley being cheeky. And John is that. Number seven.
Look, oh, look, he's broken the table. Jack the Ripper. Oh, that's Jack. He's ripped the table.
I love it. And actually, I really love the frame as well. I don't really need to change it out for the frame.
So nice. So that was a win. I got a tablecloth and some David Shirley postcards. And you guys got nothing.
I got nothing.
You just got a really mushroomy sandwich with no ketchup. Okay, bye guys. Up in the car.
It's actually gonna die.
Main bro.
No, saying to stay on M25. On M5, I mean, sorry. I'm trying to get off.
Petticoat.
So if we like open both the doors, you know, it's a bit cold, isn't it?